Stops the puck for Provorov. Around the boards. Kept in by Gustafson to Trocheck to Cuylle. He scores! Will Cuylle! His first NHL goal! And the Rangers have cut Columbus's lead to 4-2.
Well, there's that shot that we've talked about. And the constant pressure and the Rangers' ability to turn, make, to force Columbus and then turn pucks over. Good job at the blue line. And eventually the puck, little drop pass from Trocheck. But Gustafson makes a real good play at the blue line to keep it in and then give it to Trocheck, that little drop pass, and Cuylle rips that wrist shot. And the Rangers within two.
Will Cuylle in his sixth career NHL game. It's his first NHL point, first NHL goal by Martin. 7:35 to go, third period. Rangers down 4-2. They cut into the lead on Will Cooley's first NHL goal.
Martin out of the net. Line in to the line, but not out. Gustafson, Trocheck. Quick shot scores. Cuylle, as we mentioned, 24 goals last year in Hartford, earning a spot in training camp. Former second round pick. It's 4-2.
Quick play at the line for the New York Rangers. They keep the puck in. And as they do that, you can see Laine trying to knock that puck out of there. It's two little passes, about an 8-footer and then a 4-foot pass. And Cuylle, who led the American League Hartford Wolfpack last year in goals, he gets his puck and just rips it. Didn't waste any time. And that beats Martin. And now we got a 4-2 game here with just under half a period left in the third.
First NHL goal for Cuylle.
Big moment. See, he's got a mark there under his eye. That happened in the second period. It's a special moment for the young man.
So it's 4-2 here with a little more than 9 to go.